throw them back? You keep them for...
I keep the catfish and the carp and the gizzard shad. I give the gizzard shad to the... I have a bait guy. Mm-hmm. Takes all my cuttings and that sort of thing. And, I give them the gizzard shad. The catfish we sell in the store. Carp. We got a different customer for everything.
What is that?
It's not a lot of weight to it. You get done boning it.
Okay.
It's not a whole lot of weight left. I'm paying the girls $2 a fish to do the boning process. If you get done with that, I'm ahead just to sell the thing whole. You know?
Yeah. Oh, really?
So, that's not what was last night.